She was sitting cross-legged on the hood of a Ford, filing down her nails with an emery board, talking to her friends about people they knew and all of the things that young girls do. When she said, "You see that guy in the baseball cap? I'd like to spend some time with a boy like that." But Betty said, "I've seen him at the hardware store. I think his name is Billy, but I'm not sure." And as they talked a little while, he passed by. She smiled at him, he just said hi. But he was thinking to himself as he walked away, "Man, I'd like to find a girl like her someday. Young love, strong love, true love, it's a new love. They're gonna make it through the hard times and walk off those lines. Yeah, these ties will bind young love." Well, she just couldn't stop herself from thinking about him. And at a store downtown, she saw him again. She had both hands full, he held open the door. He said, "My name is Billy, I've seen you before. Can I help you with these? Can I give you a ride? Can I take you out on Saturday night?" She didn't have to say what she was feeling inside. He could see the answer shining in her eyes. Young love, strong love, true love, it's a new love. They're gonna make it through the hard times and walk off those lines. Yeah, these ties will bind young love." Well, from that day on, you couldn't keep them apart. They were side by side and heart to heart. Her mama cried as Billy slipped the ring on her hand. When the baby was born, she was crying again. Well, he worked real hard and put some money down on a little old house at the edge of town. And that night as he held her, he couldn't believe that God had made a girl that he'd never, ever leave. Young love, strong, it's a new love. They're gonna make it through the hard times and walk off those lines. Yeah, these ties will bind young love. She was sitting cross-legged on the hood of the Ford, filing down her nails with an emery board,